I could sell this shit, cause it level 7. Fuck that.
Let's see, what did I get? Oh, I got a blue pair of shoes, nigga. Hell yeah, I got a blue pair of shoes, nigga. It's on.
Okay. Oh shit. So, Nikki, I unlocked the motherfucking shader to change the fucking color of my outfit, nigga.
You got a shader? Yeah. Nigga? Where you get a shader from?
I don't know.
Nigga, I want a shader. Hold on. I'm gonna go talk to this bitch, see if she give me one.
Hey, yo, bitch. You got a shader?
Bitch, give me some shader. I'm trying to change the color of my armor, huh? She's like, ah, fuck you, nigga. I'm like, man, I was trying to be nice, bitch.
Then that. I'll take that
just
one, though.
Just pick the strike ones.
Nigga, the only... I ain't had no strike ones. Nigga, majority of them, I had 3 regular fucking Vanguard ones and then a bunch of Crucible bullshit.
Yeah, I deleted all the Crucible shit. I'm like, I'm not doing that. Nigga, they probably like, oh, you level 20. Here, have a bunch of free shit. I'm only level 19. I don't get no free shit.
Yo, I hate, yo, when, they be giving me shit for completing missions at the Vanguard shit, yo. Like, always give me some whack-ass level 8 bullshit, yo. Some fucking completing missions, yo. Fuck that.
Why you mad?
Stupid.
They trying to help you.
Well, that one has a little bit higher defense, but thing is, nigga, I'm not sacrificing my strength for discipline. I like getting my Storm Fist fast. Needs to be
fast. What does your discipline even do?
Let's see, the discipline.
Mine reduces the cooldown for my grenades.
Yeah, me
is yours
too.
The same shit?
Yeah.
Alright. But I got 112 intellect, 127 discipline, and 54 strength.
Nope, just 267 strength, nigga.
Like, you need to use your fucking Storm Fist every 3 seconds.
Yeah, I do. You see how much I punch niggas in the face?
Shit. Yeah, I'm selling that. So I don't
selling
need
that, flip that, bake that, cook that.
You still at rank 1?
I don't fucking know what rank I'm at, nigga.
If you're buying crypto shit, it's at like rank 2.5. I'm almost like halfway through the second. Nigga.
Well, if I bought these other encryptions, which I don't want to, nigga, I could get it up faster.
Oh, nigga, I just got a blue rifle. Fuck yeah, I'm about to use this shit. See, nigga, inspect my shit now. I'm blued up, nigga, I'm crippin'.
Goddamn, all your fucking blue shit. And then you got blue boots, nigga?
Yeah.
All your shit, the same fucking attack power, nigga.
You can see my other weapons?
Nah, yeah. The ones you got equipped. I can't see your other weapons.
Oh, yeah. 184, 184, 184. I got a blue rocket launcher. All the rest
then
of
all
shit.
Of them can be upgraded to 199 when you fucking get the upgrades.
Yeah, nigga. I'm about to put in some work, nigga. Use that shit. Use your strongest weapon, nigga.
Come on, nigga. I spray and pray.
Oh, see, nigga, you got a blue machine gun.
Carl Anderson. Yeah.
Yeah, they got 497 defense.
I just remember, yo, I forget, that's how I ended one of my fucking videos, yo. I quit that shit, and then I was like, oh shit, I just got my Carl Anderson.
Alright, you done here?
Yeah.
Alright, what you want to do, a strike, or you want to go to Mars?
I don't care, nigga, we do the strike, nigga. Striking niggas down and get shot down every 2 seconds.
Yeah, we finna die a lot. It's the Vanguard Strike playlist.
And then I'm gonna have to get used to not being able to eat shots all day.
Yeah, you can still eat shots.
Eat shots and die.
You just eat less shots.
Like I said, eat shots and die, nigga.
Let's see. Vanguard. Let's see. Level 18 strike. Vanguard Eagle. Ready? Card angle.
I'm mad that up on that show, like each little fucking group of cars up on that shit has like a backstory and shit, nigga, to make sense to why they in a fucking certain group up in that game.
Really?
Yeah.
Some black dude just got killed for dressing like Jin from Samurai Champloo.
Damn.
police killed that nigga.
Yep. Niggas ain't allowed to fucking cosplay, nigga.
He said niggas ain't allowed to cosplay. Oh, we got a random nigga with us?
Yeah, straight, nigga. You know we need a third person.
Yeah, they should let you do it with two people, though.
And then die.
I know he'll die.
And then be trying to figure out why the hell you can't do this shit when you like, oh.
Nigga, that's the glory of it. You're supposed to sit there and be like, why can't I finish this shit? Ah, fuck this. Fuck this shit already.
Oh, word? Fuck that, nigga. I thought I had my super already. Fuck that. I wasn't paying attention to shit.
You can even shoot the fuck out of me.
Oh shit.
Oh,
yo, the ability on this fucking automatic though, yeah. This is all like, yo, if you fucking directly, if you try to aim at niggas, the fucking bullet, like, it shoots slower, but it takes up more damage.
Really?
Yeah.
I hate that shit. Cause that works for me. Underneath here. Down the steps. Okay. Respawn restricted.
Already? Shit. Oh yeah. Straight, nigga. Kinda how it works. Oh, fuck no! Cause I'm over here in the background fucking around here while y'all niggas over here, and then the niggas from the first area already respawn.
Picking up multiple servitors.
Oh shit. Is it time for a fucking level 18, yo, fuck this.
Nigga, I told you the level they was gonna be.
Still melee, nigga.
You still running shit up on niggas? You should be able to because you level 20.
I'm used to fighting niggas like 10 levels lower to be a shit. Nigga, that's how I do it in Pokemon. Yo, speaking of that, yo, tell me why in Pokemon Black, right? Nigga, I remember back in the old days, it used to be, okay, fight the Elite Four and then fight Mewtwo. And then that was the end of the fucking game. Nah, nigga.
This bullshit. Go to like Kanto and shit.
Oh yeah, and gold.
Whoa.
Gold
the light, nigga.
Then in this bullshit, it's like, okay, you gonna fight the Elite Four. I remember when you fought the Elite Four and the other ones, if you tried to go back and fight them again to get some more level ups or some shit, they still be at the same level. Nah, nigga, these niggas are fucking 20 levels higher and shit. No, nigga! That fucking orb was behind me. Who got shot? Fuck it.
Not me.
Oh, that nigga. Whoa. You know what? I'm actually eating the hits from this orb, yo. So I'm good right now. Oh, shit. It keep dropping all these green shits, nigga. It's my birthday.
Oh, all the special ammo?
Nah, nigga.
You dropping engrams for you?
They ain't engrams, they just green drops, yo, but they regular items.
Fuck that! You shit will not die.
Hold it.
Alright, one more servitor to destroy. Alright, there you go.
Oh shit. Hold up. You little motherfucker. Damn it, I missed.
OK, Okay, the upper level's open.
Alright, we gotta go all the way over here.
Supercharge, Nikki.
Super horse.
That was worth using my super on that shit then. Fuck it. Hold this.
Really? Oh, shit. I completely missed? That was bullshit. Alright, all the way up the steps. Oh, he's waiting already.
Fuck it. Spray and pray, Nikki.
Nigga, get some orbs of light. Refill your special.
I did. I already refilled it, nigga, when we fought that orb. Yeah, I can use that fucking. Oh, my heavy. I was looking at the wrong shit, yo. I thought my heavy ammo was the shit that was only at like 21.
I only got like 46 left on my machine gun. I gotta kill a lot of niggas to level that shit up.
Now I got another fucking upgrade for my, what the hell's that shit called? Oh yeah, for my fucking soup, for my super, so that when I use it, nigga, I can hit niggas below me.
Alright, that's cheap. Even though my shit is heat sinking now.
I'm detecting a massive surge from the dig site below us.
Hold it. Ah, don't run, nigga. Hold up, I need to aim at these niggas so I can get more out of shots. Hold it. Nigga. Are there more up top?
Nigga, they down here.
Oh, wait. I need to know what's downstairs. A harpy dig it. Nah, nigga. Oh, I wanted to punch it in the face.
I punched
it
in the face. And here comes some more.
Hold it. Oh shit!
Nigga!
Where you at? Oh shit, there you go. Oh damn! No. Oh! I ain't know that shit was an explosive, nigga. Fuck. I don't know why I shot that. God damn.
Oh, nigga, we playing with, fucking Russo from WCW, Vince Russo, nigga?
Eat that grenade, nigga. Have that post.
Alright, keep going forward. Powerhouse. We will get them on the key. Do you think?
Really?
Yo,
fuck. Fuck! No! Nigga!
Nigga, you know you can run and like slide?
Huh.
When you run in, press circle.
Oh, how about I run and do that? Damn, I should have got closer. I know it's gonna be like 10 times more niggas when we get up here.
Yeah, of course.
Are we at that nigga yet already?
That's got to be the Nexus.
I don't wanna go down there.
Is it the new Nexus?
Yeah, y'all niggas go down first to see what's up, and then I'll join you when I see what the fuck happened.
Niggas got like 6 Minotaurs. Oh, here it comes. That was a bad idea to move forward. Nigga, you ain't gonna help?
I am, nigga. I'm sniping with an automatic rifle, nigga. Fuck it. I come down, punch niggas in the face. Motherfucking death from above, nigga. Hold up, where you at? Drop, drop. Ay, man, I missed. Oh shit.
This nigga said, "Fuck shit." Man, I missed.
Damn. No, I'm about to die.
Nigga, stick together.
Well, I died.
Where at?
All the way where all of them niggas is at.
Why would you be all the way over there?
Nigga, I tried to fucking float over their head, nigga, and it almost worked, but I missed. No, you don't have to revive me, though. Oh, fuck it, you are here.
I got mad defense now. Hold on,
man.
That nigga dead yet?
Yeah.
Cool.
Now there's more niggas on the side. Man, I missed. That nigga teleported as soon as I threw the grenade at him. Super soap there.
The Nexus. It's opening.
The new Nexus. They're here.
So now I know that them fucking golden little golden cubes explode and shit.
Oh god.
What the? Oh shit.
Yeah, that's just like, oh goddamn.
What the hell? Yeah, we all about to die.
No, we not.
Oh, you still alive? You just said goddamn.
Why you think I ran?
I ain't even see it, yo. I turned around when I was floating in the air and saw that shit. It was right next to me, and then it didn't matter where I went. It shot the shit out of me.
Yeah, it's a fucking living turret.
Okay, where the
fuck? Alright, now it's turning towards me. I need to fucking run.
And it has a shield covering his backside. What the?
It's a shield covering the front. You can get it from the back. Ah, oh, damn it. I killed myself with my own grenade.
Hold up. I'm trying to get over there. I don't like hiding. Oh, shit! What up, Nick? And that was actually appropriate, too, because we are getting shot up.
Like, don't worry, nigga. If there's anything I'm known for, it's my good timing. Like Sean O'Hare jokes.
So is that your new thing now? Oh shit.
You haven't been watching it since all Sean O'Hare?
Yo, I hate how long this nigga can just keep shooting me, yo. I'm like, nigga, I'm behind cover, like.
Ah, damn it. More enemies.
Word. Alright. Fuck, and they teleporting too?
Yeah, they teleporting. They're trying to draw you out from behind the cover by coming in from both sides. You're being flanked.
Word.
Yeah.
I don't fuck with broke bitches.
Oh, that nigga almost killed me. On the real, I think this map gives you a lot better cover than the last one. Either that is because this nigga ain't shooting fucking like rockets at you. Oh, he about to turn to me. I knew it. Fuck.
Yo, what the fuck? How does this Snapchat thing work?
You send short videos to people. Maybe
because there's this purple thing that says 2, and then there's this thing that says 1 on the left side. 1 what? Did I get something from somebody?
Oh, I'm turning that damn. Oh, nigga, that bum ass shield just rotates, yo.
Do niggas use Snapchat at all?
For women, yeah.
Oh, shit. Yo, yeah. Why are dudes wearing heels nowadays?
Because they're gay.
What? Yeah, what? I was about to say, what dudes is wearing heels, nigga?
You gay nerds.
Shit, yo, I need to get some ammo. Oh, shit. Yo, fuck this nigga!
Hold on. Time to switch to my machine gun.
Surprise, cause when we fought that other fucking boss and shit, yo, that nigga fucking killed us in like 2 seconds. Like, every time. Fuck this nigga's shield, y'all can shoot him from the bottom, man. Oh, now I'm out of ammo. Oh, except I still got my heavy shit, nigga.
I wanna get close.
Wait, no. I use all my shit for my heavy shit. Even though my other shit take up just as much, so fuck it. Nope, you turned into me again.
He was immune to my whole shit? That was bullshit. That was complete bullshit.
Oh, so I decided to do my thing again from the dating site.
Which one?
The Plenty of Fish is where I go and pretend to be somebody just to tell niggas to go random places. I started doing that again. And then I started thinking like, yo, I remember that I made this girl go to the hood.
Was it fun?
Huh?
You got fun?
Yes. It's, dude, niggas are so, oh my god, guys are so thirsty.
Yeah, we know.
I mean, I know, cause I, shit, dude, Jesus Christ.
Hey, niggas are super thirsty these days.
Yeah, but
you'd be like, oh yeah, you know, I live like 25 miles away from you. You'd be like, alright, that's
what the fuck?
Like, bitch, if I was dating you, I would always make you meet me halfway, bitch. Even if I was dating a bitch, I'd be like, yo, meet me halfway if you're 25 miles away. But these niggas would be like, oh, I'll travel here. Where's your address? I'm like, damn, nigga, how about high first?
Some thirst, man. It's real.
So I asked my mom, there's nothing, I told my mom there's nothing. She goes, I think there's something in the rice cooker, but I want no rice.
What if it's not rice?
I'm just gonna throw it out and say there's none.
See, at least I found the Achilles heel of this nigga's shield, yo. Fuck that.
What, the bottom?
Yeah. That little tip. Just shoot him in the tip, nigga.
No, pause. Get the pause, nigga.
No, nigga, it ain't a pause, cause that's what I'm talking about, nigga.
Oh, wow, oh goddamn.
Oh shit!
You report that nigga, yo.
Oh, and then after this, are we gonna have to fight a fucking real boss like last time?
Save soul.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, I'm out of ammo for my sniper rifle. That's nice. But now I know where to shoot. Shoot the green part on his face.
Nigga, I'm waiting for his shield to rotate around so he can eat this pulse, nigga.
Eat the pulse, right?
Oh shit, and I ate his shit. Oh damn, what the
pause.
Oh, they respawn? Shit.
Oh, this nigga got me. Fuck. Yeah. Niggas respawn. I got killed as soon as I tried to run away because them niggas was waiting on the steps.
Ah, damn. That was cheap.
Super! Nigga. Give me that ammo, nigga. Have to make this nigga eat this pulse, nigga, but I can't, cause I can't get close to him. Oh shit. I'll make this nigga eat the pulse, yo. Fuck. Hurry up. Yo, reload your health, nigga. Oh, fuck. What the fuck, yo?
What? What happened?
Oh, they got that fucking... They got this nigga over here, too.
Are you both dead, or just him? Or you?
Oh, me.
Alright, he's like right next to me.
Yeah, he just revived me, and then he ran. I'm pretty sure I got down more than everybody else. I'm pretty sure I'm the only one who got down.
No, I got killed.
Fuck.
Nigga, let me flow. Nigga, let me flow. Nigga, let me choke.
How the hell? How the hell did they even let me revive him, yo? I wasn't even... Whatever. I was just crouching, yo, and they was like, yo, you can revive this nigga. Ooh, I can shoot him from the top. Fuck. Now he aiming at me.
Oh, Man, maybe I had to move. I was ducking behind the damn thing. That's a good thing.
Keep them occupied.
Not again.
Nigga, have they had, like, no heavy ammo drop for this? Aw, oh, damn, y'all. They respawned again.
Yeah, they did. That's why I said, shit, not again. Alright, I should be able to take them all out. Beat that.
Oh, he down. Go
help.
I am. Hurry up, hurry up. Eat them shots.
I'm surrounded.
Hey, guys.
R&B.
Yo. Are you high?
No.
You're not R&B.
That's the only way to tell.
Are you high?
No. Yes. Got a rare angle from the nigga.
A rare one or a green one?
Rare.
That's bullshit. Everybody knows I'm
a motherfucking movie. Ooh, is that another one? Hell yeah. Damn, then I got killed.
Hey, yeah.
It was worth it. Yeah. Found two in a row, nigga. That was worth it to get killed. I don't care.
Hold on, you
revive?
Oh, he can't
revive you. Aw, shit. You know what? I like the boss battles, though.
Why? Did you actually have to try?
Yeah. Yo, have that shit rotate around so I can fucking shoot this nigga. I'm in between two rocks.
Trying to get behind this shit.
Yes, he ain't even focusing on me. Oh, now he is. Fuck, turn around. Oh, shit, I can't see, yo. Where the hell that opening go? I'm going to die. Fuck. Nigga, there was like an opening between the rocks that I went through, and then they like, nah, nigga, it ain't there no more. Help me. Help me, please.
All right, I'm on my way over.
God,
clearly right here.
Nigga, there was an opening between two rocks that I was just in to shoot this nigga, and then all of a sudden it wasn't there no more.
It was never there, man. What are you talking about? He blew the rock up.
He blew shit up, yo. This is bullshit. Oh, that nigga dead.
Got him. Took him down, nigga. Is there more?
Probably. We get some of this ammo.
One.
Oh, now they want to give me heavy ammo? Fuck these niggas. Oh, that's it? Okay.
Good, bro.
That was a lot easier than last time.
Homicide. Life with homicide.
Nigga, homicide's the shit.
I want him to get signed to him. He's never going to.
Just on, sign up for his wrestling school.
Why would I want to be trained by a nigga named Homicide?
Because, nigga.
What is it? He has a wrestling school?
I don't know if he's still... Yeah, I think he's still doing
it. Thank you. You see that? 79 kills, nigga.
Nelson Arazo?
And a blue head. Nigga, you got a blue gun and a fucking blue head? That's bullshit.
And plus, I got the two blue Ingrams that I found during the match.
That was bullshit. You know that was bull, right?
Yeah.
Complete and utter.
Bull malarkey, nigga.
Blackout! Blackout! Blackout!